welcome to the 60-second job search engineer. Today, we're talking about student summer jobs. And Melanie has written in to ask why she should get summer experience in marketing when she already knows that she wants to be a marketing manager. Melanie, it's a great question. That kind of experience is called career-related experience. And when you do that, you'll have the opportunity to work with a variety of marketing professionals and be able to tell which type of professional is the right fit for you. And if the whole area even isn't a fit for you, then you'll be able to shift careers before you've invested too much time and money in learning about it. Also, CRE gives you about a 40% better odds of getting a job immediately after you graduate. And so your classmates will be still looking for a job while you're making $3,500 a month or more. And the contacts that you make when you get career-related experience are amazing. And they'll help you probably throughout your career. So no matter what you're studying, try to get career-related experience this summer. This has been the 60-Second Job Search Engineer, and I'm Wayne Greenway.